I get up every morning pumped. You know, I've got a small goal of mine that I haven't got to reach it yet. I would like to blow 120 loads in a day, and 120 loads is a lot of tons. A lot of tons equals a lot of money. Oil pressure level low. My computer told me that my hydraulic oil level's low. It's always something. It always seems to be right when you're started. That is frustrating right there.
You stress out about everything going wrong, and it seems like the more you hurry, the more goes wrong, and you ever wonder when the hell everything's gonna go right?
Ralph, I'm down.
Are you kidding me?
You know the pulley that tightens your main drive belt?
Yeah.
I'm leaking hydraulic oil everywhere.
Good Lord.
All right, see you.
We're gonna be down a minimum of 2 hours.
It's real stressful. Now we've got material on the ground and it's drying out, the wind's blowing, we got clouds rolling in, and you know, Ralph's on my ass, and so the only thing I can do is call and tell him, hey, I'm broke down. I call a mechanic in and we fix it and go.
What do you got going on?
Oh no. Big leak.
Oh. Well? Here you go, Dor.
Yes. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
What do we got going on there?
For some reason, Ralph, these things has been leaking on us. But I don't know why they're leaking. We
just
put
an O-ring.
Yeah, just it's an internal.
Internal?
Internal, yeah.
A seal went out or something of the hydrostatic motor behind a pulley, and it's leaking a bunch of hydraulic fluid.
Me and Matt are over here supposed to be blowing loads, going wild, and my cutter goes down. I'm ready to chomp. I'm ready to chomp on some alfalfa, blow some loads, make it happen.
So we ready to go, Neri.
It was less downtime than I thought it was gonna be, so back and salvage the best. Here comes the sun, more darks rolling in. Let's make it happen. Woo! 960 is open for hire.